Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Music and Tech. This is Kevin. We are still at the Halfmoon Bay. There's a winery also here. You have a rollerblader there. At least she's been moving around a while ago, even before the start of this parade. I think this one's a Latino or Mexican traditional. I'm really not sure how to explain this thing, but I can see it's more of those Latino culture that will pass by. I think this is a traditional Halloween costume for our Latino friends. Sorry for that, guys. My hands are getting tired. Holding the camera up. It's a Mexican or Latino music. Those traditional sounds. And you have the traditional dance. Okay, it's Mexican. That's a Mexican flag. Another set of Latino dancing there. I think this is one of my favorites in this part of this parade. It's very colorful, very lively. Traditional tents, Mexican style. Yeah, my hands are getting tired. So we have a character here, something that you watch, you can see in those horror movies, behind a pickup truck. I'll pause my video here. If you like this video, please click like, and then if you want to see my other videos, please do subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day and goodbye.